Good morning, friends. Given z equal to s plus i1. Also, mod z minus 4i by z plus 4i is equal to 1. We want to show it is purely real. It is purely real. The locus is real. Show that the locus is real. Locus is real. So you take mod x plus iy minus 4i by x plus iy plus 4i equal to 1. Mod x plus I into y minus 4 divided by x plus I into y plus 4 equal to 1. Mod z1 by z2 equal to mod z1 by mod z2. So mod x plus I y minus 4 by mod x plus I y plus 4 equal to 1. Modulus value square root of x square plus y minus 4 the whole square divided by square root of x square plus y plus 4 the whole square equal to 1. Cross multiplying square root of x square plus y minus 4 the whole square equal to square root of x square plus y plus 4 the whole square. Y plus 4 the whole square. Now squaring on both sides, square root will cancel. So x square plus a minus b the whole square, y square minus 8y plus 16 equal to x square plus y square plus 8y plus 16, a plus b the whole square. X square, y square, 16, 16, cancel. So, minus 8xy goes there, 8y plus 8y equal to 0, 16y equal to 0, y equal to 0. Y equal to 0, when y equal to 0, the complex number is lies on the x-axis, that is real axis. Therefore, the locus is real. Therefore, the locus is real. When y is equal to 0, the locus is 0. When the locus is real, when x is equal to 0, the locus is as imaginary. So here, it is y equal to 0. Therefore, locus is on real axis. Therefore, locus is real. Okay, study well, subscribe, Lucky Remus, go send them.